Ken, thank you. New at noon, a Haitian immigrant who was released from prison earlier this year is now back in custody facing murder charges. The Norwich Bulletin reports that Jean Jock is now accused in the stabbing death of 15-year-old Casey Chadwick of Norwich. Jake's is being held on more than $1 million bail.